Good morning, dear parents. In IIMT STARS, we use Microsoft Teams application to conduct our online classes. In this video, I am going to tell you how to log into that app. First of all, open the Play Store and search Microsoft Teams and download that application in your mobile or laptop. When you will open the app, you will see this logo. Enter the email ID provided to you by the school, that is admission number of the child @iimtuniversity.com, and enter the password we have given you. After entering the password, you will see this window where you will have to change the password. In current password, you will enter the password provided to you by the school. In new password, you will enter a password of your choice, but please make sure that the password contains one capital letter, numbers, and a special character. After that, you will be able to sign in. After signing in, you will see these kind of windows. Click on next, got it, and then again next. You will get this privacy option. You just have to click on got it. And you will be able to see activity, chat, teams, assignment, calendar at the bottom of the page. Click on the calendar and you will be able to see all the scheduled classes. And by clicking on the teams option, you will be able to see the class your child is added to.